Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Wither Storm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall. And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
What? Who are you?
Jesse, where are you? Say something, Jesse!
We're coming!
No way! You found Gabriel?
Who's Gabriel?
We need to get out of here now!
This way!
Jesse, you made it!
Man, Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel?
Look out!
Those Endermen are running the wrong way! They'll be killed!
Zorin?
I can't stand by and watch! I'd be condemning them to death!
Zorin, what do you think you're doing?
These Endermen are running directly into danger!
You're putting us in danger every second you just stand there!
Jesse! They're falling behind!
Axel, you gotta move faster!
She's too sick! This is the best we can do!
They're not gonna be able to outrun it! Not on foot! We gotta find a way to move faster! Or we're all gonna be caught in the tractor beam!
We need transportation. Anyone seen a minecart?
I think Axel still has one from the Nether, but it won't help. We need to lay down too much track.
We'll have to use the next best thing. Everybody, get on!
We got this. We'll take the reins, and they can just hang on.
I've got Petra!
Then I'll take Gabriel.
Hold on, this might be a bumpy ride.
Come on, horses!
Don't look back!
Ah! I looked!
Everyone follow me!
Woo-hoo!
Jesse, look out!
This is awesome!
Axel, stop backseat steering!
I can't help it, I'm getting horse sick.
on us!
No offense, but you could use a little practice.
First time on a horse here.
Watch it! You trying to knock me off this thing, Jesse?
Sorry.
We made it. We actually freaking made it.
Jesse, Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
He might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel! It really is you!
They told us you'd kicked it!
Who are you people?
It's me, Magnus.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Soren. We've known each other for a very long time.
The Witherstorm did something to him.
You mean that thing we just rode on?
No, that was a horse.
What a terrible turn of events.
You're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on? I remember only blackness. And then, suddenly you were there.
You were caught in the Witherstorm, trapped.
For how long?
Long enough that it did this to you.
It felt like an eternity. It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive. Which is more than I can say for some of us.
Oh, man. Ellie. For a second, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about Elagard?
I just can't believe she's gone. Doesn't feel real.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
Guys, it was my fault. I'm the one who took Elagard's armor.
But you couldn't have known what was going to happen.
She's right. Don't blame yourself, kid. I never blame myself for anything.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
The Formidabomb just wasn't strong enough. I mean, it ripped the Witherstorm apart, but it didn't make a dent in the command block.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is!
Oh, great. And Now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one wither storm to three! Our plan was a total failure! I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
Soren, why didn't it break? The Formidabomb was, like, the strongest weapon imagined.
Why are you asking me? Nobody's ever built one until now. I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket! I recognize it!
Lucas always wears that jacket.
No. There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster! It hurts just to think about.
Hey, it's okay.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true... I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but if they were just trapped in the Witherstorm...
Lucas, your friends could still be out there!
I know, and that means I gotta go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa. I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy. I gotcha.
Hey, buddy. You doing okay? Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else. Petra, how are you doing? You feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
No kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it, all I cared about was getting that stupid diamond.
There's no way you could have known what would happen. No one's ever seen anything like this.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right. Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere. I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm... Fine! If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it. No. No way. I'm not a quitter.
Petra, you need to keep fighting. There's no time to sit around relaxing in some cave.
Jesse. Thanks, Jesse. Knew you'd understand. Just give me a little time to catch my breath, and I'll be fine.
This is a bad idea, Jesse.
Yeah, well, it's Petra's call to make.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Some leftover cobblestone might come in handy.
I'm not gonna lie, man, but we've pulled through worse, right?
Have we?
How's it going?
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? He keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend, the next I'm being made fun of.
He's a member of the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the what now?
The Order of the Stone? It's the greatest band of heroes ever assembled.
And how do I know him exactly? I sense we have a history, but I feel I need a little reminder.
You guys defeated the Ender Dragon together, the most fearsome creature this land has ever seen.
Really?
Yeah, really? You're kind of a big deal.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember.
Talk to him about your past, something only you would know about.
Like what? It's been so long since we've seen each other. I'm not really sure what would be useful.
Tell him more about the Order, who you guys were, how you got together, anything.
Well, we came together because we'd love to explore. And we split apart because, well, that's a long story. But in between, it was like we were invincible. Man, those were the days.
Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly, but I want to express my gratitude.
You'll get your chance, Gabriel. This fight isn't over yet.
Very well. Now then, tell me more about this Order of the Stone.
Man, I don't even know where to begin.
Am I glad you came along? Just don't tell Reuben I said that. He might get jealous. Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far, but I can't leave them alone out there. Not with three Witherstorms raging.
And what if Gabriel's wrong? In case you haven't noticed, he's not exactly firing on all cylinders right now.
I've got to try, Jesse. Otherwise, I just couldn't live with myself.
Lucas...
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for any of your friends.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... if your heart's telling you to go, then you gotta go. Otherwise, you'd be heartless or something.
Thank you, Jesse. I'll find them. And then I'll find you again, too. I promise.
Thanks.
Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
Reuben! Oh, not again. Reuben! Don't run off on me like that, okay? Petra didn't mean it, Reuben. She's just not herself right now. Yeah, I know. I wish she would get better, too. The world needs us, Reuben. So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock, and it's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig, but we have to find a way.
That's what I said, isn't it? Oh, just as you once helped us before. This isn't about the past, it's about the future.
Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Jesse, you shouldn't sneak up on people.
Ignore him, Jesse. He's been following us.
It's not like that. You need to hear me out. What you don't understand is you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No, I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, Soren. That amulet. Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know.
Ah, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off a Witherstorm.
So,
enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory. If I'm seeing all the pieces correctly.
Could you coordinate the Endermen somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Endermen, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Sorin. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once!
Ugh!
Question is, how to bring the Storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals. Wait, it's obvious. We simply bring the amulet back to my fortress.
Sorin, I like it. If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Ugh. Yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidable.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
Are you saying you know how to destroy the command block?
I'm saying there might be a way.
What way?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever!
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what was that?
I can't believe it found us so quickly.
It just keeps coming for us.
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
So what do we do?
Guys, I have a plan. We're going to Ivor's secret laboratory to try to craft a...
Ivor! It is you!
Good to see you too, Magnus.
Hello. My name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Sorin's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted superweapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
Axel, are you sure?
Of course not.
But you'll have three Witherstorms chasing you wherever you go.
Yeah, if things get too intense, I'll duck into the Nether or something. I'm tired of always being the selfish one. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Sorin's fortress.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm coming with you, man.
Nice.
Jesse, I'm going with him too. Like you said, I need to keep fighting.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledged to help, and that's what I must do.
But Lucas is out there all by himself.
There's nothing you can do for him now.
Everyone, take good care of yourselves.
You too. Hey, Jesse. Let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The Warrior's Whip? You got it! I'll see you at Sorin's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
Are we there yet?
Almost there.
There yet?
Not much further now. There yet?
No, 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 we are not there yet.
Oof. My rear end is profoundly sore.
Feels like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
Hold on, back up. What exactly are the far lands?
Are you being serious? The far lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
I don't know. I'm too hungry to care.
No kidding. I'm starving. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Guys, we can't turn back now, not after coming so far.
Fine, but I'm taking a break.
So am I.
We mustn't linger long. The far lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Jesse, have you found any food?
I think I saw some potatoes back there.
A witch's hut.
Yeah!
We should steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look, a cake! That's enough to feed everyone!
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong. And they know these swamps far better than I.
Ivor, I can't pass this up. I need you to watch my back, okay?
I'm telling you, this is a bad idea. I'll keep watch. Just be quick about it.
An entire cake. Nice!
Jesse!
Ivor?
Jesse! We need assistance!
Hey! You! Witch! Everyone, let's get out of here ASAP! Ivor said the Farlands are just past the swamp.
Wait! Where is Ivor?
I thought he was with you.
I don't know. He disappeared outside the witch's hut.
Curse that fool of a man.
Come on! Guys, I think we lost them for... Wow!
You lost them for wow? What is that? Oh, wow. It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the Farlands, my friend.
I'm glad Jesse snagged this cake. Makes the whole wall of insanity thing a lot easier to face.
Say what you like about witches. They sure know how to make a cake.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory. Like a monument to chaos itself.
Soren, have you been here before?
Not here specifically, but I have visited the Farlands. The Order traveled far and wide during our heyday.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
My fault. Should have seen that coming.
Ivor really went out of his way to make sure he'd never have visitors, huh?
He was always secretive. It was both his weakness and his strength. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I'd feel better about this if the rest of our group was with us.
Come on!
Is this... a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one from the looks of it. If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
Why do I sense that entering this so-called maze would be a grave mistake?
Because some part of you still knows Ivor.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or, I don't know, some way around.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away. We'll find some other way through.
Best decision you've made all day.
Huh. We can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Guys, caught in the vines!
Ah!
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess. But now what do? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the pads connect.
Sure hope they don't get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there. First met Ruben near a waterfall like this. Hope the little guy's okay. Hey, that must be Ivor's lab. Wish it was a little closer. Safe to say, the Farlands are strange. This place just gets weirder and weirder. Yikes! Shoot! You have got to be kidding me.
Olivia! Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball. I don't see a way across. Redstone blocks, some pistons. I wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse, there you are. I thought I'd never find you. All those dead ends back there.
Any sign of the others?
Not yet. This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle. You have any idea how to get us across this gaping, bottomless pit?
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side, but it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on, you'll figure it out. You know you always do.
Fine. I'll take a look. This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it. I might as well be a carrot farmer.
Elagard didn't know you, not the way I do.
But Jesse, she was the greatest redstone engineer ever. She was in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people, just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Sorin and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history doesn't remember his own name. All I ever see Magnus do is argue. And we both know what happened to Elagard. If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything? We're nobody.
All I know is the world is depending on us.
And maybe the world is in trouble. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive.
something that actually matters.
Well, for starters, we made it to the Far Lands.
And we're stuck here.
Yeah, but we could have been stuck anywhere else along the way. Instead, we fought and figured things out. And look how far we've come.
I like that way of looking at it. Ah, all right. I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so.
The sooner the better.
Okay, a redstone block. Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
It must be this way!
Run!
Everybody get on! Quick, onto the barge!
Jesse!
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, in the Nether.
And you were terrified of flying on it!
What? Stuff and nonsense.
Soren, is that true?
Of course not!
Well, I suppose I might be mistaken.
I liked you better when you had amnesia.
Well, that was exciting.
By exciting, I assume you mean absurd and unnecessary.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
Should be careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book. A brief history of cubism. Crafting for noobs, revised. A collector's guide to precious gems. None of these are enchanting books. How to Train Your Slime. The Various Uses of Mushroom Stew? Potionology, Volume 24? None of these seem to be enchanting books either. Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up like this? I feel like we're spreading ourselves too thin. I miss how things used to be. That first night we all spent together?
Look, we might be spread thin, but we're all still a team. That's how teams work.
Hey, you almost said teamwork.
See, we're still funny. We can still get things done.
I guess being split up just means we can be in more places at once, right? Kinda like the Witherstorm.
Let's just forget that metaphor. Find anything yet?
Huh, in this mess? It's as though Ivor learned nothing from my lectures on organizational methodology. If only he hadn't gotten lost in that confounded swamp. He could just tell us where the book is. Coming here was his idea. He should be here for it.
He can be pretty stupid for someone so smart.
Yes! And this house is a perfect example! There's neither rhyme nor reason to how these books are stored. Finding anything here is impossible.
Tedious, maybe. Impossible? No way.
Fine, I will continue this monotonous search. But I reserve my right to grumble about it.
It's a deal. Reuben, what are you doing? Yeah, well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before, stay away from lava. Hey, Olivia, I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah, no lever, no functioning circuit.
This Ivor character, I'm recalling that he knew something about potions. Could one of these stop the Wither monsters? I'm remembering correctly, am I not?
We actually already tried that.
I assume it was unsuccessful.
Ivor's potions just aren't strong enough to undo this mess he created.
Oh, I see. Potion of blindness, potion of dullness, potion of nausea. None of these will help me. Jesse, am I going to be all right? Or is this just who I am now?
Don't worry, we're gonna find a way to fix you. You and Petra and everyone else that Witherstorm affected.
But to do that, you'll need to destroy the command block, will you not?
So that's exactly what we'll do.
You never stop fighting. I admire that.
Wonder what's in there. Wood planks, those will be useful. Makes sense that Ivor would have a crafting table. First, I'll need some sticks. Okay, got the sticks. There we go. Good old-fashioned lever. It was made for it, which it was. Let's see what this sucker does.
Why would you build a secret passage in a house that nobody ever visits?
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find. Whoa. What is all this?
Ha! Incredible! He's gathered them all in one place!
Gathered what, exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone! Oh, the stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
I don't see any enchanting books, though. Maybe through there?
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it. These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tiers were our reward.
Wow.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item? We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
See? Am I crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it.
A sea lantern, huh? Soren, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind! So why does Ivor have the treasures of the Order of the Stone? Did he steal them?
No. We let him keep them when we split up.
You let him keep your treasures?
Frankly, Jesse, it's a long story.
Locked. These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained.
Prismarine is such a cool word. Prismarine. So where'd this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the ice plane spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery. Aha, a hopper.
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Looks like a regular hopper. That's hooked up to a bunch of redstone circuitry. Man, Ivor sure does love his puzzles. Huh, 5 slots. Packed ice. Let's put it here. Ender Dragon egg, so cool. Prismarine crystals. The Order used these crystals to make the sea lantern. The sea lantern? Soren said they got this ice just before fighting the Ender Dragon.
You solved it? But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations. Oh, well, you know, more or less.
It was all in the Order's history. The order of the Order, so to speak.
Nice work, Jesse. On the puzzle, I mean. Not the joke. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon, with replica Ender crystals and all.
Wow, I always wondered what it looked like. No way out. Interesting. That's redstone. Bow and arrow, great weapons. Looks like a banner about TNT. That's a sword. Well, banner of a sword, anyway. I pressed all four, but it isn't doing anything. Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us.
We're missing something here, Soren. And I have a feeling the key might be locked in that head of yours.
I have a key locked in my head?
What I'm saying is, I think you need to tell me about the Ender Dragon battle.
Oh, if only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow. Yeah. We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
That was absolutely amazing.
They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Soren rode the dragon, huh? There's another door? Reuben, do you know what to do here? Well, it was worth a shot. Soren, tell me the story again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Sorry, maybe the short version this time?
Well,
All right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Eligard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks. Soren said he rode on the dragon's back. Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya? The book. Wait, aren't those the Ender crystals? Like the real ones?
No, it can't be. Not here. Not after all this time.
But those things were destroyed in your big heroic battle with the Ender Dragon, right, Soren?
He kept them. Fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them.
Soren, you said destroying these crystals was the key to defeating the Ender Dragon. You did kill the Ender Dragon, right?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
So what really happened, Soren? You didn't destroy the Ender Crystals.
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I think it's time to start talking.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it. We didn't even try.
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything. We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger. Faster, we could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. Concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon. And the rest is history.
Soren, I looked up to you. The whole world did.
Nobody is more ashamed than me.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars. All of us.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor...
Why? Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied?
Because. They all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard, they agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, the Wither you unleashed, it's all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
And how is that any better? You reveal their lies at the expense of the world itself?
Look, my Wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Which brings us back to why we're here. We need to destroy that command block. Like now!
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
So the enchanting book, what do we do with it?
You craft a weapon, then put it on an anvil. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here. Let's see, there's a bunch of crafting stuff and... Diamond, score! So, I can craft whatever I want, huh? An axe. Guess I could... I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it!
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of. Behold! My enchanted diamond sword!
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those Wither monsters head-on, you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT! Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from. And believe me, they're all excellent.
All right, let me take a look at them.
It's all quite durable. And sturdy. They won't stop damage, but they'll help.
All right, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
How do I look?
Ready for action. You can take some for your friends as well.
Sounds good to me.
Wow, cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
My poor fortress!
I see Endermen, so this means the plan's working, right?
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things by now? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel! Petra, you're okay!
You guys made it! Nice freaking armor, by the way.
Hey, Petra, are you all right?
No, I'm barely hanging on.
I should have stayed in that cave.
Except you saved my butt like a dozen times.
He's exaggerating. I found a couple potions to keep me going. Yeah.
Guys, where's Magnus?
Oh man, you won't believe it. See, at first it all went down like you said. Ride for Zorn's fortress, etc., etc. Then we realized, the Endermen, they're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
They've kept the main Witherstorm busy, but one of the smaller ones started attacking us.
Yeah, so Magnus ran off to fight that thing all by himself.
He's fighting a Witherstorm? Alone?
Yep, kept saying something about paying for the mistakes of the past, whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Order of the Stone?
Is out there fighting, then I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name is Gabriel the Warrior.
And he's running the wrong way.
Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed! Gabriel! Come back here!
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
Trust me, you don't want to know.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Okay.
Jesse... Guys, I can't do this anymore. You need to go on without me. What? No! I fought as hard as I could, but this is where it ends for me.
Petra, we need you. This is it! The final fight!
I know how bad you want me there, but I just can't do it. Please, just destroy that command block for me.
Believe me, I will.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but we just go for it, or what?
You need to find a way for me to use this.
Whoa. That is, without question, the coolest thing I have ever, ever seen.
Me too. Nice, Jesse.
Oh, and I brought you some armor, Axel. Here.
Nice! I was feeling a little left out.
Guys, let's go kick some command block butt. See the command block?
We need to get more Endermen focused on the Witherstorm!
How do you make Endermen focus? I can't even make myself focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren, what are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all, but...
Soren!
Did Soren just run away?
Soren, what are you doing?
Dude, what a chicken.
So much for the mighty Order of the Stone.
It doesn't matter. We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack it.
The tractor beam! Jesse, that's it. Make them chase you into the tractor beam.
How do you like that, you purple-eyed freak?
Ah!
Yes, they're falling for it. Axel, are those snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
All right, let's see how you like this. Come and get me. Reuben, can you give me a little help? Nice one, Reuben.
Need to find you a way up.
Or build you a way up.
That's it. Everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have some TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters, some wool, some leftover slime.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right? I mean, if we use the TNT on, say...
the minecart?
Or those pistons.
And we do have all that cobblestone.
Guys, check it out. We build a cobblestone ramp, lay down some track, attach the TNT to the minecart, and launch it off the ramp like a rocket.
Heck yeah! I love that idea.
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and... oh, look out!
Ah!
Axel!
Hold on!
I got you!
Lucas! You're here!
Ocelots, distract that Witherstorm!
Hey, you! Get a load of this!
Lucas, thank you.
Anything for a friend.
Now let's hurry up and build this thing!
You guys done yet?
Just need a few more seconds. Okay, it's finished.
Quick, climb on. And Jesse, I know you can do this.
We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go demolish that command block.
For a pig! Ah! Ah! No! Reuben, you shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay close, okay? Whoa, I recognize these people.
There it is.
destroy you. Awesome weapon, don't fail me now. Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time. Anything goes wrong, I don't want you caught up in it. That you can't catch me! Why did I have to look down? No! Reuben, I need your help! Remember how we used to play fetch? That's it! Come on, Reuben, I believe in you! Huh? Jump, I'll catch you! You did it! I knew I could count on you! Into this thing once and for all. Reuben! Hold on, buddy! Reuben! No!
There you are!
Jesse, are you all right? We thought you were...
I mean, I didn't think he'd made it.
Reuben! Where's Reuben?
I thought he was with you!
Guys, look! My sickness is gone!
Oh, Petra! I'm so happy for you!
Hey, hey! Do you guys hear something?
Reuben!
No.
Reuben. Are you okay, buddy? Come on, Reuben, say something. Reuben, don't do this to me. I need you, boy.
Jesse, I am so sorry.
He was a great pig.
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Having my memory restored has been both a blessing and a curse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order. All those lies we told them. Maybe I should finally come clean. We all owe a great debt to Jesse and his friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well, which is why there is something I want to tell you about the Order. The Order of the Stone is not what you all believed. We were frauds. We used the command block to falsify our legacy. We were no heroes. So it is time for the world to celebrate new heroes. Real heroes.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something. But the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. There was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas.
they never gave up on the world or on me. Well, maybe once or twice.
If they only knew.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse, and now we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world. I mean, come on, we went to the Farlands. There was this gigantic wall and a huge maze and a model of the Ender Dragon that, well, you just had to be there. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered? My hero, Reuben the Pig. He may have seemed like just a pig to most people, but he was so much more. And at the end of the day, he saved us all. For Reuben!
Jesse, this is the Nether Star that dropped when the Witherstorm was destroyed.
You want to do the honors?
Oh man, this is gonna be so cool.
To introduce to you the new Order of the Stone.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born, one whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.